System. So we have a vast solution for audiovisual products ranging from different segments, and our major customer bases that goes into meeting room, boardroom segment, then large scale auditoriums, conference rooms, multi-purpose halls, training rooms. These are our various key customer segments. So right now here we have got AV over IP product, which is basically encoder and decoder, by which you can take your signal, you can take your 4K signals as long as you want with the help of network switch. Multi-input, multi-output you can do with the help of a complete solution. Here we have got a smart product, DIP31, with two HDMI in, one VGA in, one HDMI out. This is an auto switcher product. This goes perfectly in huddle room solutions. This is my wireless presentation solution, wherein you can come with your mobile, with your Android, iOS, Windows, Chromebook and all, directly come start presenting. It's a very simple to use device, which can help you in presenting in your small room, big room, conference room scenario wirelessly. Then we have got other different products. Like right now here we have got a very specialized cable, which is a long range HDMI AV over fiber cable. See, this has got a removable hood. So when we talk about long range HDMI, if I want to extend my signal on let's say 50 meter 40 meter, I can remove this hood, put it under a cap, pull it. These are again our high fidelity HDMI cables, 4K solutions. These are Kramer speakers used for conference room, meeting room purpose, large scale applications. You can use it perfectly. Then this is our multi viewer. These are widely used in applications like NOC centers, hospital solutions and all, multi viewer. So it has got multi input. See, there are multi input here and multi output, and I can change the way inputs are moved. So let's say in a hospital scenario, if I've got CE arm, if I've got an endoscopy camera, if I've got various other cameras and inputs, and a doctor wants to see a snapshot of all of them in his room, or take the signal long into their seminar room, educational room, or a group of doctors sitting outside and giving their feedback. So you can have multiple inputs coming out of all these places, one single output going into, and then multiple viewing format.
Okay.
It's a very big market. It's a huge market, and currently we are proud to say that we are among the top companies in AV as a backbone. So you talk about switching, we are very much there in all the majority of the corporates, majority of the solution, wherein we talk about hospital solution, hospital AV solution, if you talk about hospitality AV solution, you talk about large hotels, hotel projects, large seminar room projects, corporate projects, government projects, we are very much there. It's a huge opportunity, and I feel that with every year passing by, opportunity is absolutely doubling itself. Challenge is basically reach. So right now AV is very pertinent in A cities, or you can say B cities. But if we talk about tier 2 and tier 3 cities, it's not there. Now, I mean, with this kind of a forum, with this kind of an exhibition that CMDA is organizing, I'm sure that we will have a widespread reach to cities like third tier and fourth tier cities.